Hello, my all lovely audience. I hope everything is going well. I found a very simple but interesting mathematical puzzle. I'm sure you will find a lot of fun with it.
We know that
0 equals 0. What I am gonna to prove that 0 equals 1. This is another strange proof. So how I am going to prove it? Let's check it out here. I am going to through a long calculation, but very simple. We know 0 equals 0. And then if I add another 0 here, the result is remaining same. 0 plus 0 equals 0. And again another 0, result same. If I add more 0, whatever I go infinitely long distance, everything will be result in 0. That means 0 equals 0 plus 0 plus 0, 0, 0, dot, 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 and so on. I can rewrite this right hand side like this way. This 0, I can convert it 1 minus 1. Is there any problem if I write 1 minus 1 equals 0? There is no problem because according to mathematics, 1 minus 1 equals 0. So this supported by this one, this supported by that one. Plus this plus here, and this 0 again I can rewrite 1 minus 1, right? And then again this plus is here, this 0 again I can write 1 minus 1, and this plus is here again 1 minus 1, then plus dot 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 dot, and I can rewrite this, but I'm not writing all of them. For simplification, I'm just considering this small part. Just for the simplification. Now, for first term, consider this until this. 1, 2, 3. First three parameters we are considering first time. This one is here. And then this minus, I am rewriting this way. Plus. And then this minus inside of bracket. And this plus here. And this one here. Look at here, plus and minus, they are multiplied to each other, plus minus equals minus 1. Second time, you consider only these two. This one and this one, second time you can consider. So this minus, I am rewriting here plus, to make it minus, inside a bracket, minus and this 1. And this plus 1. Now, again considering these two. This one and this one. I'm similarly writing, then again plus dot 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 dot. For simplification, I'm not writing rest of them. Interestingly, look at here. What I'm telling you, minus 1 plus 1, this is 0. Everybody know that. This is 0, this is 0, this is 0. Whatever I write, everything will be 0. Except this one is 1. So what I can write, 1 plus this one is 0 plus this one is 0 plus this one is 0 plus dot 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 dot. And I can write it 1 plus 0 0 0 0 equals 1. That means from here to here I can say 0 equals 1. Intentionally, I skip a ground rules of mathematics. I did not follow the ground rules of mathematics. As a result, I get it.
If you know where I made the mistake in this enter calculation, you are invited to write it in the comment section. I am interested to listen from you.
Let's make another interesting fun. This is fun number two in this video. Everybody know that 1 plus 1 equals 2. But I will show you 1 plus 1 is not equals 2. I will prove a new way that 1 plus 1 equals 1 in a very simple but interesting way. I am Robby, the host of Matescium. Let's directly prove 1 plus 1 equals 1. First, let us consider, let's say, let's say x equals y or a equals b or whatever, any random letter. Let's say a equals b. Left hand side a and right hand side b. We can rewrite this equation as like as A equals B. I am multiplying left hand side by another A. To make it equal, I have to multiply the same thing in right hand side. So equation become A times A equals A times B. Left hand side becomes A times A equals A square, and right hand side AB. And then I am rewriting this equation, A square, left hand side minus B square, from doing minus B square, and right hand side AB, to make it same thing, minus B square as well. What I am doing from this line, just minus B square from left hand side and right hand side. Look at this left hand side, A square minus B square. There is a very famous formula from our high school. We know A square minus B square equals A plus B times A minus B. That means A plus B, A minus B. This is A square minus B square. Equals, look at here, right hand side. They have a common parameters, that is B. I can take one B common from here. Remaining is A minus, here is B. From left hand side, this A minus B, and from right hand side, this A minus B, they are same. So they cancel each other from both hand. Remaining is A plus B in left hand side, and B is right hand side. Now let's go back to the initial position. At the very beginning, I told you that A equals B or B equals A. That means I can replace this B with A. So I can rewrite this form, A plus B, I can replace with A. That means B equals A. A, and this B again converted into A. What I am getting, A plus A is 2A, and another A is right hand side. Here right hand side A and left hand side A, they can eliminate each other because they are same. Remaining is 2 equals 1. What I can rewrite, 2 is 1 plus 1 equals 1. This is very interesting, right? Well, in this entire calculation, somewhere I did not follow the ground rules of mathematics. As a result, I got this very strange result. This is not true according to the mathematics. That is absolutely not true. I just somehow skipped the ground rules of mathematics here, somewhere in this entire calculation, and I did it very intentionally. If you know where I did the mistake, come in the comment section and write it there. We will discuss there. This mistake and that calculation mistake, they are closely similar. I would like to say they are same mistake. This is one hint. Second hint, I previously proved that 2 plus 2 equals 5. Is not it interesting? 2 plus 2 equals 5, and this is one of the popular video in my channel. I almost got 2 million views from this, and I made the same mistake in this video. I made the same mistake here. I made the same mistake here. I asked my audience where I made the mistake, but most of you guys did not find out where is the mistake in this video. 2 plus 2 equals 5. Unfortunately, this is really strange, because there was almost 6,000 comments. Out of 6,000, very few number of people found that where is exactly the mistake. If you know where is the mistake, you write into the comment section. I will discuss there. I will tell you what is the mistake. And finally, I would like to say, please don't take this type of calculation seriously, because I'm just making the fun. I make fun with my friends and colleagues, as I told you before now, and I want to share with you the same fun here. Be careful and be safe and be happy. Thank you so much for watching. Bye bye.